I'm leaving. You don't have to see me again.
Come on, get up!
Hail!
Stop!
Above. Somebody please help me.
You ain't planning on using that, are you?
Jesus!
Oh, good God, no! Why would you do this? What in the hell?
Let's go! Better hope you can throw them.
Oh my God!
Don't mind me.
Gracious.
I'm going to die here.
Look out! Next one you won't get up from! Jesus! Shit, this is it? Thank you.
Would you kindly put that thing away? I don't like weapons if...
Ain't no concern of yours.
Don't Listen, think Timmy. There's any reason
put
to
that
have that at the
or
ready.
You get out of my place.
You looking for a fight? Now I'm gonna punch you.
You look bloodier than most of the corpses around here.
Help! Please, oh God, help!
Get away.
Why, God?
Okay, then.
Someone, please help me.
Jesus Christ.
Careful, man! Let's go, boy. Thank you. Hey, boy. Okay, boy.
Stay Kicking dirt.
My damn feet ache like a bad tooth.
Easy now.
You ain't supposed to be here. Get lost.
I'm done with this.
Get lost.
Good boy.
making me nervous holding that damn thing.
Penny for the blind. Help the blind.
Help a blind man.
Take this.
You remember the past at the expense of the future.
Thank you, I guess. Ready, boy?
Please, I need to be alone with my thoughts now.
Good evening.
I am gonna need two beds.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
Ben's gonna turn around and tumbleweed this century, you'll see.
Good evening, partner.
This is Tumbleweed. We are the end of the civilized world. Anarchy exists just outside this town. But here, life is good. And life is good because we follow the rules. Disobedience will be fatal. None of you forget that.
Good evening.
Remember, people, the law is king. King!
Look out, mister. Watch where you're walking.
Good evening.
Hey there. Get yourself in and settle.
There it is. Well,
enjoy your food.
Hello.
Told you the partner food was good, didn't I?
Sir?
How do you do?
I hope this new century brings us some sophistication.
Evening, friend.
You're real helpful, thank you.
That's just how I am.
What's with you carrying this?
Enjoy your time here, people. Enjoy it safely. Enjoy it respectfully, and we shall respect you.
How do you do?
This is a law-abiding town, my friends. We follow the rules. We live the rules. The rules make us happy. The rules are America.
Mister?
America is a land of laws. I am the arbiter of the law. I am the rules. And in this town, the rule of law shall be absolute. I hope that is clear. What are you, boy? Dumb or deranged? Either way, get out of here. Get out of my town! Now!
How do you do?
It looks like Pastor Atkinson had some words with the sheriff.
People, turned into a shop. Please obey the rules. From law and order, good things follow. From disobedience, only death shall be your reward.
How do you do? How do you do?
Oh,
Hello. Hello.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
There's no need for carrying that around.
You sure you meant to pull that on me?
Holy God Almighty!
Whoa. Serious business here, boys. No fooling around.
Hold it. Right there. That's it. You're dead. Kill that good boy.
Hey.
wait a damn minute. Oh, I never... Sake. Best be frozen. Man, now you're dead.
Okay.
You asked for it?
Easy now.
Appreciate it!
Okay, boy.
Hey there, partner.
All right, mister. Be still or be...
My God!
Screw!
boy.
This is your job.
Take a rest.
Howdy, friend!
Drunk him under the table.
Seen some posters. Ought to make you nervous, friend.
Easy.
Best we just keep to ourselves, I reckon.
It ain't a big deal. Money! Now, big fella!
What in tarnation are you doing?
Give it to me.
I'll give you what you want. Just don't hurt me.
Pay me the money.
Ah, Jesus.
Holy hell!
Thank you.
Excuse me. Thank you.
scram, okay? What the hell?
Easy now. Hey, boy. You all right? For you, boy.
I know how much you're worth. Folks are looking for you.
How about that, fella? Whoa now.
Who goes there? Hella late to be at my camp.
Get lost, will ya?
You made it this far. Head up. Calm yourself, boy.
Thank you. That horse is coming with me.
I ain't gonna let you do that.
What the hell? Easy. What devil's got a hold of you? Now you stay calm!
What the hell?
Here we go.
Hey!
Nice to see you.
Christ, I'm liable to get robbed with this much coming in. Pays well, then. You're a lot of work. Farewell.
All right.
things to do.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show, so don't come asking for a refund.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't...
I think that it's Greek.
Maybe that's a good thing.
That's far too modern for my tastes.
Mr. Chardonnay.
Look at these idiots.
It's making me blush. Excuse me, Mr. Chardonnay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent. Alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here. In her delicate.
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
You filthy little man. Oh, come on, Hoss. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
I guess that's that.
Thank you.
is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. Wait, come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition, what can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That, it was not.
Archer test people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking those emotions, all your canvases will have punch holes in them.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did, and you are. Now, maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, it seems like the only thing it'd get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel! My little bird! It's me!
Bonjour, monsieur.
All those steamboats from up north that keep catching
fire.
Think
you're a real curly wolf, don't you?
Excuse me.
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate.
Hey.
There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Jim Milton.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Yeah, as I always say, but... You know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. I ride a lot of horses. I'm afraid the whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
Now, what is it you do, Mr. Milton? Are you a gentleman of leisure, an aesthete, an artist.
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Huh. Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No.
about.
They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. See what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. It'll be very worth your while.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Okay.
Well, things to do. Bye then.
You got any more
for?
Lucky you.
This
you're right. Gonna die.
Closer, let's go.
Yourself.
You're gonna die, you dumb bastard.
Let's see what you got.
Good as Barry.
There, boy.
Say no.
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Friends for life. We'd... Imagine saving people. Taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean. Like a mother caring and raising them. And then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not. Treachery. And these are sad, low, unlovable people. And I made them stop. Dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity. No, Bertram! 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 Woof, woof! Bertram, put the nice man down! Do something, you'll eat him!
Easy there. Easy there!
My turn!
Easy, big guy.
Mean man! Ouchie!
Naughty! Naughty!
Easy, boy!
So little man. He's strong, all right. That don't hurt!
He's so strong and so stupid. Bertram. Oh, yes. Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
Maybe you should think about who you're serving. Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry. We'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico. Hmm?
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to, hmm?
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
You just stay away from that sherry, you hear?
Bertram likes sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I could try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.
Whoa. I'm feeling it. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Sure. I'm happy to take the reins on this one. I know a lot of my breeders personally. Best dog. Guaranteed. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. That's a good choice. High quality. Oh, yeah. That's a smart choice for your saddle. Those Laramies are a worse threat to ranchers these days than the rustlers. You won't find anyone better with horses than me. That's a fact. Okay. Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. That's the same one I use too. Good choice. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Oh, you're the type who likes to stand out, huh? Be sure to let everyone know where you got this nag groomed. All right, done. This'll work wonders. I'll miss that nag. Real good one.
close enough. This is private.
You wanted this one?
You asked it!
Christ!
this one, you won't get up from.
Damn! Are you crazy?
That does it. I'm
coming on, girl.
That's amazing.
If you say so.
Are you Magnifico by any chance?
I'm not going back. She's a witch. She's a witch.
Who?
Presta. Marjorie.
She cares about you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her and, you know, that thing. No, stay away. You've made love to her, haven't you?
That's not it.
She's a succubus. She's a succubus. Ah! Stay away from me.
Hey, partner. Come back here.
What the hell?
Running ain't solving anything. Where are you running off? Now where you gone? Magnifico? Can't magic out of this, partner. Come on now. She ain't as bad as all that.
Over here, dummy.
And you led me on a merry old dance. Come on down. Lady said you had a contract.
You want me? Come and get me.
Hey, hold on there.
So long, dummy.
Where are you?
White Way.
Really? You got enough for a ticket?
Pah.
Because the way Big Fanny tells it, you spent all of our takings on a case of the French pox.
Maybe I did. So what? What do you need a stump of a showman for? Same bad jokes? The same cheap tricks? In a package half the size? You got Bertram. You got Dummy over there. Who is Dummy anyway? The missing link? Shut up, you dimwit. You sold me out.
You should watch your mouth.
You don't need me. You're better off without me. Even you, dummy. Go on, clear off. Aim for the top, all of you. I'm out of food and I'm out of ideas. Leave me for the bears. I won't be more than a mouthful.
You robbed me.
Whoa.
You robbed your brother. So you are going to be pulling rabbits out of your ass until you are as old as you are tiny. Put them up there.
Ah, some friends, some friends.
We ain't friends. We're family, as much as it pains me to say it.
Family? Still after everything?
Well, of course, you silly little man.
And him?
Let him at the bar agree to help.
Ah, sleeping rough don't suit me much.
I know. Come to Mama.
Oh, I did miss you.
Mm-hmm. Now, don't you ever run off on us like that again!
Back together! Back together!
Well, I'm glad everything worked out.
Thanks to you. Thank him, boys.
Thank you.
Thanks for nothing, dummy.
No getting in the back. We ought to give you a piece of the gate on our next show. You earned it.
Huh?
We'll be playing Saint Denis next. Check with the box office. Here!
No one said anything about splitting a gate.
Oh, shut up. Half man and half wit.
Bye-bye.
What I done to deserve you two?
Thank you.
Okay, Missy.
What the devil do you think?
Forgiveness for a price. I'll make sure everyone in New Hanover forgets whatever you did. Here.
Come on, lady. Thank you.
Easy there.
Crap.
Christ, oh, wow.
This is fine out here.
I know you got some money.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Listen, you have to take this.
That's real generous.
I lost my money playing poker.
I
know where a good game is. Above the gunsmith. Real.
Hush, hush. Above the gunsmith, huh? I'll keep that in mind.
Change your life. My book will make you who you want to be. Rich. Rich is who you... What the hell are you doing? Let's walk away, or I will make you... Not bad, sir.
Hey there, fella.
Let's go, girl.
Oh, my. Hello again.
Great Scott.
Got some bills to pay, huh?
How do you do, sir?
Bye.
Hello there.
Tina found herself a necklace in Jim's pocket the other day. Ruby the size of a fist.
Oh, man.
Out of the way, tough guy. Come on, then.
Now, this is private property.
You should relax, friend.
Best be on your way.
Coming.
Yeah, that's it. Keep moving.
This is your last chance.
Shoot him!
Was this necessary?
What's the issue?
What's gotten into you? How do you do?
Why are you behaving this way?
Hey!
Hey, the performers asked me to come see him here. I helped him out with something up in Van Horn.
All right, I'll let them know you're in. Curtain's just about to come up, so why don't you take a seat, then come back and see me after the show. All right.
Aldridge T. Abington. Few men have had a career more crowded with incident and intercourse with the world than I. During extensive travel through this and foreign lands, I have procured a show so fantastical, there exists nothing like it. Anywhere. In an effort to bring this entertainment to even the poorest dreamer of dreams, I have determined the ticket price should be very low.
Nobody cares!
And the show held without a profit, to me, it's true. For it is blessing enough to bring these gifted artists to you. I met these odd fellows in a tavern in some godforsaken place. Entertaining cretins. They are quite a capricious bunch. Presenting Miss Marjorie and her medical miracles.
But what he lacks in brain, he makes up for in brawn. Our half-witted Hercules is as strong as a bull. Sweet as a baby. You, sir.
Come on!
Would you assist?
Me?
Hell yeah! Come on up!
Oh, yeah!
Come get out of there!
Let's see it!
You look like a strapping young lad. I want you to hit him. Right here, right in the breadbasket. Go on, give him a real big suck.
I don't know.
Ah, the only danger is breaking your arm. What are you afraid of?
But he's like a horse.
Do it, do it. All right. Damn it.
Let's see.
Sometimes he gets carried away.
What?
kind of a two-bit show is this? Your freak nearly killed me.
Magnifico the Magnificent, and I have tamed the beast. Drop him! Ladies and gentlemen, I, Magnifico the Magnificent, am a master of apparition.
Oh my God!
That's it. Dissipation. And even the art of transfiguration. Oof! How about that? I have mastered hypnosis, telekinesis, telepathy, and escapology. And now for my next feat. I will relieve Miss Marjorie of her frock. This Robio! All right!
Doing you nasty little pervert?
What? Damn it! We were gonna give them a show!
Not like that, you're not!
I give up. Amateurs!
No fool, your brother! Well, that's our show. Thanks, Sandini. Oh, ticket sales are final.
Well, tiny people and tiny-headed giants, curious things. They are a delight and can make you money. So, before you snuff out that oddly shaped baby, bring them to me. I discovered this next act in a tiny village in Italy. Truly the most exotic of places in the world. He was just a 10-year-old boy. I raised him. I bathed him. I shaved him from head to toe. He is truly a wonder to behold, presenting Benjamin Lazarus!
And mystical prowess, my dear ladies and gentlemen. Now, it's unfortunate fact that in this mortal coil we are all born to suffer from all manner of maladies in daily life. Who here has not had a friend or loved one near death's door? From coal gas fumes, typhoid fever, diphtheria, or the bite of a rabid animal. The greatest wealth is your health. All the gold in the world cannot purchase it, and yet it is the most delicate and tenuous of all life's gifts. And nothing knocks down death's door faster than this. A man cannot outrun a bullet. Many fools have tried and failed in this endeavor, including the tonic salesman I caught bedding my wife. I joke. I assure you, he has met his maker and they are playing gin rummy among the molten lava of Hades. I have traveled all around the world, delighting young and old with all manner of feats of amazement. But none are as dangerous as what I am prepared to attempt tonight. I will hand this Didi Packenbush revolver over to my assistant and stand at considerable distance across the stage. She will point the revolver at my head and pull the trigger using lightning quick reflexes taught to me by a tiny man I met in the distant Orient. I will catch the bullet in my teeth. Yes, my teeth. To prove kind as to shoot this bottle of Lally Cola off my head.
This is insane.
Monster!
Off my head. Careful. I could do without a bullet in the brain right now.
Okay. Oh, my God. You won.
What's this gonna be over?
That bit always scares me. Now, observe as I, the great Benjamin Lazarus, will do what no man has ever done and cheat death.
As if it were nothing.
What is he doing?
Let's do that again.
All right. Oh, I can't take it.
You're pulling my leg. This is a bunch of dang balderdash.
Ah. Oh, damn. A skeptic.
Do more.
I'm Benjamin Lazarus. I assure you, I am not participating in some hoax or carnival ruse. These bullets are 100% real. In fact, I challenge any member of the audience to come forward with their own firearm, and I will yet again display my uncanny skill to catch a bullet in my teeth.
Get on!
Is no one man enough?
All right, then.
Fantastic. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I will prove to you I am the greatest entertainer to ever live and the only man who laughs at death. Woo-hoo! Now, ready? Take aim.
Whoa, not a fight, it's too much.
This is incredible.
And fire.
He's just fine. He is fine.
Do
please be calm. It's just entertainment anyway.
What?
Oh, wonderful. Yes, it's all like a, it's a bit like a lynching, only less American.
Seriously?
Marvelous stuff. Marvelous.
Yeah.
Now, I discovered this next remarkable woman in a lost jungle, deep in the wilds of Colombia, where they do not wear clothes. She breathes fire. Yes, she does. And for those with the universal and not unworthy curiosity, yes, I can attest, she does emit fire from almost every orifice in her body. Presenting Antoinette Sanservino.
Thank you.
She's good with that fire. She's good with campfires.
Here, huh? Incredible. Bravo. Though I must warn you, court her at your peril. She'll not nurse babies. She'd turn them into bacon. Thank you. Thank you. He liked that joke. Yes. I discovered this next woman in the kingdom of Poland, where she sang by the roadside, subsisting on coppers tossed at her feet. Miss Robin Koninski!
Hello! Thanks for joining us today. This here is a new song about a so-called modern improvement you may have become aware of called the telephone. Yeah. This new machine will carry a facsimile of your voice from Blackwater to Valentine to Saint Denis, and they propose to distribute them to all manner of places so that no matter where you are, somebody is looking for you. A wise man prayed that one day we may all eventually be gathered together in a heaven of everlasting rest and peace and bliss, except for the inventor of the telephone. Because someone is always calling, saying, hello, hello. I've got a little baby, but he's out of sight. I talk to him across the telephone. I can't see my honey, but he's mine all right. This gal just can't leave a man alone.
Bye. from Blackwater calling. Hello. This morning through the phone they said he'd been with Bess and told me exactly where he's at. Now I'm headed out of town to his address. That man better hold on to his hat. I sure do worry that the wires might get crossed and it will separate me from my baby mine. Then some other guy will win him and my game is lost. And so we say I shout along the line. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime girl. Send me a kiss, my wife. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Baby, telephone and tell me I'm your own. Hello, hello.
What a fine tune. She is a siren, singing from the rocks as men bash into them to their doom. Thank you for joining me for tonight's entertainment. I hope it has delayed for at least a moment the crushing and remorseless misery of this mortal coil. Good night. Dream well and come back soon.
quite something.
Yeah, I gotta go deal with this. There's something here for you.
Oh, thanks.
These novelty acts.
Don't get this with dancing girls.
Bien le bonjour, monsieur.
Morning.
Oh, how do you do?
I like you, woman.
Merci.
So long.
À la prochaine.
Over here, feller.
Hello, sir.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
I heard that old lady up the way was swindled yet again by some two-bit thing.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times. Gascon had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
I heard.
Bien bonjour.
Tell my pocket.
importance of safety in nature.
There's your name.
Do you want to be safe? The answer is in Chelonianism.